It's time for Bubble Poppers. So I wanted to show you this song called Rock and Roll, and then I'm gonna let you listen to two songs by Avril Lavigne, and I want you to comment down, what's your favorite song. So the first song is Rock and Roll. Oh, and the question of the day is, what's your favorite song by Avril Lavigne between these two? Rock and Roll, or the other one is going to be Goodbye. But this one's the first one, Rock and Roll. Here, let me sit. I'll just set you right here. Just listen. Rock and roll. Hey. Okay, now I'm gonna be putting on Goodbye by Avril Lavigne. And remember, comment down below. It's gonna be backwards.
Tonight is officially the last show of the Black Star Tour. And after tonight's show, we complete wrap on Goodbye. Goodbye Lullaby, this album cycle, and the Black Star Tour.
Oops, wrong one. Ooh, how about instead of Goodbye, Nobody's Home? I love that one. See, it's backward. Okay, so remember, comment down below and tell me what do you like better, rock and roll or Nobody's Home. Thank you. Kisses. Goodbye.